इंग्लिश बालवाती स्टैंडर्ड 1 यूनिट 6 3 नंबर बाइन थिंग्स टेक्सटबुक पेज नंबर 57। लिसन रीड एंड से। 3 नंबर बाइंग थिंग्स। लिसन एंड रीड। सोहम एंड रेवा आर गोइंग टू अ शॉप विद देयर पेरेंट्स। विद अ बिग शॉप मदर वांटेड टू बाय सम थिंग्स। Father wanted to buy some things. How about you children? Do you want to buy something on your own? Here's some money. You can use it to buy anything you like. Shall we buy chocolates? Shall we buy crayons? Shall we buy a toy? Please help us, mother. What should we buy? Well, you can buy something that will finish up quickly, or you can buy something that will last long. You can buy something made by others, or you can buy things and make something yourself. That's a good idea. Let's buy things and make new things with them. Soham and Reva picked up some things. They went to the counter. We went to buy this paper, glue and colors. How much is it? 95 rupees in all. Here's the money. 100 rupees. Thank you. I must give you few rupees back. Here it is. That's right. Thank you. असाइनमेंट बच्चों आपको लिसन एंड से। क्वेश्चन रीड एंड राइट द वर्ड्स। ओन मनी एनीथिंग बाय फिनिश आइडिया काउंटर पेपर कलर्स मस्ट पिक क्विकली शॉप लास्ट। Question. Read and complete the following table. One and many. Using by as last one. Shop, shops. Thing, things. Toy, toys. Chocolate, chocolates. Rupee, rupees. Crayon, crayons. Color, colors. Idea, ideas. Paper, papers. Parent, parents.